So kind of our thought on it would be that, you know, the purchase is made on the telephone or on the brewery website. So done completely contactless. It's all paid by, you know, credit or debit card. The brewery then kind of creates a file for that customer so that we have a paper trail to who purchased it. So we can also make sure that they are of appropriate age so that they can buy it. We'd have them sign a affidavit to say that, hey, you're 21 and you're not going to give it to anyone underage. Payment is made. We have their identification on file. And then we keep those records so that we can make sure that the Department of Revenue gets paid their, you know, appropriate taxes, both excise and retail. And then on delivery, you know, again, we just make sure that the address provided and the person who bought it are the same and that they are there. The containers are sealed. ID is verified, and that everyone making deliveries has a good driving record. It seems like it really balances the need to give an additional revenue source to the breweries. And additionally, we've made the request for, you know, bars and restaurants as well. The hospitality industry has suffered a, you know, major economic blow lately, and so we want this to be open to them as well.